A young Jewess in a foreign land rises from niece of the palace gatekeeper to queen of the entire realm. But before long, the king's right-hand man issues a decree demanding the execution of all of her people. Her uncle finds out before she does and mourns exceedingly. When Esther hears of his mourning, she becomes worried and sends a messenger to find out what is wrong. Mordecai sends back a message telling her of the decree and saying that she must make supplication unto the king for her people. Esther is horrified because she knows it is a rule throughout the land that if you approach the king without being invited, he will kill you unless he holds out the golden scepter. Mordecai warns her that if she fails, all of the Jews will die. Esther takes courage and asks Mordecai to gather together their people and to pray on her behalf. But will she be able to face the king? Meanwhile, Haman plots the early death of Mordecai on the gallows.